Smokey Allman. I've been racing for a number of years. I haven't been drag racing that long, but I've been running this funny car for 2 years. Mm-hmm. And just recently decided to go with Nick Arias with this motor. This motor was built to put Hemi heads on a Chevrolet block. They very seldom, just barely got this going, and then they built the larger motors. They built their own block and heads for it. And when they did that, that was their race engine. They went totally that direction and kind of just drifted away from this. This is not the motor that's in the tractor pulls. Tractor pulls motors and the boat motors are all 10-liter motors.
And that's one of the requirements. You have to be able to put a Chevy gasket on these heads.
Yes. The rules state that the bore center has to be original stock Chevrolet bore centers, which it is. Mm-hmm. It has to have the stock Chevrolet bolt pattern in the block, which
right.
it does.
Okay.
Those are the two major requirements. It's, like I say, it's been updated now.
Yep.
We've changed it internally.
Right.
Many, many small changes, but it's still the same basic design that was done in the 70s.
Okay.
The block is a century big block Chevy aluminum casting.
And you maintain that this is more period correct than some of the 426s that are out there now in this class.
The 426 or the 392, because they're both billet blocks. It's a cast block, cast head, where they're both billet. They have cylinder head bolts that the original motors didn't have anyway.
And then there was a later iteration, which is not allowed for the class.
Right, it's called, he called it a 10-liter motor.
I see.
It's made to be 600 cubic inches.
Right.
Totally different motor.
The cubic inch displacement is 426 on this combination?
Mm-hmm. In my assessment, it's directly in between the 392 and the 426.
Mm-hmm.
Cylinder head size, chamber size, valve size, it's right in the middle.
Uh-huh.
The 392 is a very good torquey motor.
Yes.
426 is a good top end motor. This is in the middle of the two of them. It should be right in the middle of the whole package.
Can you tell me what you've done to strengthen the heads?
Extra bolts in the valley and on the outer edge of the head. And in the oil system, we've drilled the front main. We feed oil in both ends of the block.
Okay.
Whereas originally it was singularly in the rear.
Right.
Did a lot of work on the manifold.
Mm-hmm.
Change the air distribution, the shape of the manifold in the back, try to get the air better.
Right.
We're running very even up nozzle sizes.
Uh-huh.
Probably just closer than any 426 that's running right now.
And the tinkering that you're describing is not uncommon for the entire circuit. It's what people will be doing with a elephant motor.
Yes.
You're just wily enough or crazy enough to try this?
Yes, all of the above.